action. Take one. Beep.
All right, guys, we're going in. Let's do this. It'll be complete darkness for a minute.
Okay. All right, guys, let's do this. So we're going in.
We're gonna go to speed wash.
Why?
Because there's only a couple towels in there. Okay, temperature, tap cold. Couple towels in there. Okay, temperature, tap cold. And then play.
Alright, guys. Are you guys getting hit again?
You know, what we could attempt to do is run a cycle with the GoPro on the bottom facing up.
But then it'll spin like crazy. You know what I'm saying? Then you'll get a headache. I don't like that's a cool idea when the water comes, but it's not a very good idea when it's up.
I'm sure this will look good. Alright, enjoy.
Thank you.
how that happened. Okay, let's tape this again.
Tape two, action, beep.
All right, guys, we are back. Let's do this. Thank you.
Okay, guys, this time we're doing a cool camera angle. Hopefully it works. Hey guys, what's up? Today we're going to be filming a washer, and it's just going to be us filming how a washer works. Now, I've never, ever, ever done this before, so let's get to it. Also, I'm duct taping the GoPro so it doesn't fall off.
It's always been doing that, Dad. Always.
Alright, let's put it under. You can basically see what I'm doing in this video. Sorry about all the three mistakes that happened on my washing machine video. Very sorry about that. Well, this time it didn't turn out to be a disaster, and it turned out to be almost perfect. And as you can see, it's filling up with water and doing its turns and everything that washing machines do.
And yeah, I had an utterly nightmare getting this camera not to fall off, because we learned that we were taping it wrong. So what happened was that the camera just fell off. So, but as you saw from the beginning, the camera did fall in the water. Well, thank God it's a GoPro, because it wasn't a GoPro. Toast. Yeah, so the rest of this video, for the rest of this so far is 26 minutes and 50 seconds. So it's been 26 minutes and 50 seconds, and there's still like 30 or 40 minutes to go, so enjoy this video. So this is the washing machine, and I hope you enjoy watching the rest of the video.
Thank you. Thank you.
reflections there, huh?
It's not a big deal.
It's okay.
That's all we got.
Yep.
Guys, that is the end of this video. So while I was drying in the dryer, I'm gonna play music just like I did before. So let's listen to some more nature music.
They are.
Alright, it's the end, guys. Yay. Now, I am so sorry that it is an hour and 3 minutes and it's going to be about 1 hour and 4 minutes. I am sorry. But I just want to let you know that I'm stupid, and even though a GoPro goes to 4K, unfortunately, before we got this 4K Ultra D computer that can play 4K, we only can play standard. So unfortunately, the 4K GoPro was on standard, so you did not see 4K, but you just saw standard. So if I do this again, I'll make sure I do 4K. That's all I wanted to say. See you guys. My dad is a dork.